Before the days of Kmart, Sebastian S.S.Kresge founded the S.S.Kresge stores in 1899 in Detroit, Michigan. These stores were a 5 and 10 store, founders of the modern-day discount department stores. S.S.Kresge's competition with Ben Franklin, Woolworths, and other stores that I mentioned previously. S.S.Kresge, like I said, was before Kmart was Kmart. This was what Kmart was. S.S.Kresge stores were closed in 1994. Most of the stores were converted to Macquarie stores.